Hello, my name is Lieutenant Aaron Watada. I am a commissioned officer in the United States Army, and I would like to take the opportunity to speak to you about what I believe and why I've taken the actions that I've taken. I joined the military in March 2003, which was the invasion of Iraq, which was around that time, because I felt a strong pull of patriotism and duty and a willingness to serve my country. And like millions of Americans, I believed the administration when they guaranteed that Saddam had weapons of mass destruction and had the willingness to use it against his neighbors and also the US. And I believed the administration when they said that Iraq had ties to Al-Qaeda in 9/11. Since then, I have found those premises to be false. I have come to the conclusion that the decision I made was necessary because I have watched the pain and the suffering of so many soldiers and families of soldiers and innocent Iraqis and people all around the world for what I feel is a deception and a betrayal of the trust of the American people. As it is my duty as a commissioned officer of the armed forces, I cannot participate in anything that is illegal. It is an issue that concerns all of us as Americans, and the focus that we should be having is on the unlawfulness of the war, and should we be forcing members of the military to participate in these crimes? People have asked me, aren't you abandoning your troops by making the decision you've made? No, I am not. The best way I can support my fellow soldiers and those under me is by helping to oppose an illegal war and helping to end it. To uphold democracy is not going to be an easy road, and it is necessary for all of us to make a sacrifice, those within the military and also those without. I would also like to thank all those people out there within this country and within the world who are supporting me during these challenging times. Your kind words and your words of support will mean more to me than you probably will ever know.
The war of democracy.com.